Well, we've got a lot of conservative folks that are running, and that's great. But that's and that reflects the conservative values of this district. But the question should be, not who you know who is conservative, who isn't. They won't find that. Who can convert those conservative policies and values into results? Who has led? Who is the best qualified person to lead and get results? And my track record is clear, whether it was reducing a bureaucracy, cutting a federal budget, passing legislation that was good for this district in rural America, or growing Texas Tech and creating jobs for this region. Whatever it is, it's about results. Ultimately, that's what leadership is. It's about getting results.